tell us about your idiot.
Tell us about your fundraiser.
Thank you, Cecil. This year, the Night Vale PTA Gala is raising money to increase for school clubs. In the coming year, we want to be able to fund a glee club, a drama club, a chess club, a pyrokinesis club, a Bloodstone Circle Prayer Society, a speechless debate club, and an armed political insurgency club.
What about a science club? We need science. Kids should learn science. Science is good. And I like science, okay?
You know, most parents don't believe in science, Cecil, so I doubt it would have much support. But I'll see what I can do.
Okay, fine. So go on about your stupid go on about your fundraiser.
All right, tickets for the benefit are still available online. They are only $50 or you can pay at the door. It's gonna be held at the rec center. You just go past the auditorium and look for the door. It's not a door you've seen before. You will know it when you see it. Go through that door. And continue through a series of increasingly smaller doors as it becomes harder and harder to squeeze your shoulders and then your chest and hips into the increasingly dark and quiet crawl space. And just when you think you will become stuck, you will become stuck. And all will go silent, and you will hear nothing except something feathered. And you will feel nothing except something feathered. And you will not be heard from again.
That sounds like fun. Whatever. I was just humming to myself until you stopped talking.
Okay. Hey, Cecil, can I just say one more
thing? No! Steve Carlsberg! We are done! Hang up!